the fucking package off out of here, bro. Welcome on this team, man.
Thank you.
I am in there.
Hi. Sorry I wasn't on yesterday, I was sick again.
Okay. I'm telling them that I can't, they don't have the mic. That means it's not good to camp at the bottom of this building because they do have a recon screen. Y'all might have left that there for us. Down by the tree. Five, Liam, finish them off. The guy down in here. There's one beside you, Liam. I'll get that guy. Get the guy beside you to get shot at.
Are you on a call with them or no?
I'm holding you set a call. I'm gonna stop playing for the game.
Huh? You can start a call if you want. I don't know if I'll be able to join it though.
Yeah, go at the side.
You'll probably have to add me to like the group or whatever, just make a new one with you guys in it.
Damn, but it's for the people. Y'all got this. Give me two, let's go, move it. I don't know, maybe. Hey, one person left. Five doctors. Come on, I'm up here. You victory, y'all. Just seen that nigga. What? I'm hot, baby. He's down that hill and rush. That RPG is going to done you there. Right now it's on call. That was down. Just put that right in front of him.
Jeez. Honestly, Matthew is starting to piss me off.
Why?
He keeps on like tagging me and shit on TikTok, and he keeps on saying like he wants to be with me, and it's like, and he always says like he wants to like date me, but he's like, I won't be a good boyfriend for you, and it's honestly starting to piss me off. He keeps on sending me TikToks.